Trusting in the sanity and restraint of the United States is not an option. Go home and die.